Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on PS5 spoiler warnings. As part of the overhauled menu interface on the PlayStation 5, Sony introduced the ability for users to block spoilers in screenshots and gameplay clips. When this feature is enabled, users will see a warning for any images or videos where spoilers are identified, and they'll need to actively click through to see that content. Turning on spoiler warnings on your PS5 can be done with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on spoiler warnings on your PS5. Step 1. Navigate to your PS5 home screen and then click Settings to open the Settings menu. Step 2. Choose Saved Game and Game App Settings in this menu. The associated screen is shown. Step 3. Select Spoiler Warnings in the menu on the left side of the screen. Options associated with PS5 spoiler warnings are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click to turn on the toggle associated with Warn About Game Spoilers, and then click to choose whether to block all spoilers identified by game developers or to block everything associated with parts of games you haven't seen yet. Spoilers will start being blocked automatically. Let me know what you think of PS5 spoiler warnings in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.